Brady's done with the cold. Drinks that glow. Okay, go for it.
Fun house is at the exhibition.
It is.
It's meant for smaller people.
Just walk underneath.
This is fun.
Yeah. Brady's face.
This is fun. I love it in here.
Yeah.
Oh,
this is nice. Oh. This is so warm. Like, has a whole puddle under me. What do you think of the ice sculptures?
Oh, nice. There's fires and fire extinguishers. Awesome.
Please walk at your own risk. What?
Because it's slippery.
Walk at your own risk. Their names are Elton and John.
Look at their feet.
I love them.
Earlier that day before we went to Frost, Sam and I had went to Value Village. Before, Brady and I went to see a movie because my mom gave us a Cineplex gift card for Christmas and we just hadn't went yet, so we decided to go this day. There wasn't a sign up for the movie, but we went to see A Knock at the Cabin. What did you think?
It was pretty good.
Yeah, I thought it was good too. I also have a story to share that starts out sad, but it has a happy ending. Our neighbor recently moved out, and I noticed when she was moving out that there was two bowls left sitting in the hallway, And she has lost her cats before, so I sent her a message and I was like, hey, like, I saw the bowls of, like, food sitting out in the hallway. Did you lose a cat? She's like, no, I don't know. I have no idea why that's there. But then shortly later, of course, a kitten shows up in the hallway. He's literally the cutest, sweetest little boy ever. And there is more to the story than what I just said. I'm like 99.9% sure that she really did like move out and leave this cat behind. And like, I don't want to judge anybody too harshly if you don't know what other people experience and think and go through and whatever. But like, he's so cute. He's literally the cutest, sweetest, smuggly little boy, and I really don't understand how you could leave him behind. But Humane Society and other cat rescues in the city are full right now, and we decided that we are able to keep him, so we're gonna keep him. And his name is Sawyer. It's not the most convenient thing in the world, but like, he's literally too adorable, and I don't want to abandon him again. And then anyway, I had school the other day. I vlogged it just to show that, like, I do school, you know? I do that. But now we're up to yesterday, back to doing more frost stuff. Is there marshmallows?
Oh, look at these chairs, they're so cool. We're talking about marshmallows.
Marshmallows.
Oh, hell yeah. Brady and me needed a second marshmallow because they're amazing. Jessica said she was good.
Holy shit, you got two?
Still one.
Oh. Yeah, Jessica said she didn't need any more. One is good. Yeah, just, honestly, Brady said, what is self-control?
If I keep going back and there's more cups.
Honestly, if we keep going back and there's more cups of marshmallows, we're gonna keep taking marshmallows. Closing time. They just played the music to get us to leave. Whoa.
Oh, it smells good.
It does. It smells like fresh wood. It's like a big popsicle sticks.
That is what it looks like.
Yeah. Let's see if we got a brick. Oh, a little bit.
Oh, there you go. She's gone.
This is my home now. Oh, are you giving me a door? Are you blocking me in? Oh. I could take a little nap in here, to be honest. Oh, there's like purple in the back and red. It's nice as hell. This is my house now. I'm literally inside an igloo right now. That's so cool. Brady, I don't want to be trapped. You're scaring me. Don't block my door. Ah. That was cool. One time Mimer and I went for a supper in that building and we had to eat haggis, which is like, it's like a Mason place. Do you know what the Masons are? It's like a cult.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. this fucking bubble. Wow, I love it. That's where we were just in. It was really fun. It's fun. It's a fun vibe. This has the Frost logo frozen inside of it.
Thank you for watching. If you live in Regina and you went to Frost, let me know in the comments how you enjoyed it. Let me know your thoughts. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.